Last time on Morrowind, Larry had just gotten orders to, well, basically be a jerk.
Why are you away from your post?
Shut the flying... Yeah, okay, well. Being as pretty much everyone can kick Larry's ass, maybe he should just take orders. Okay, where's this place? This egg mine? Was anybody paying attention? Because I sure as hell wasn't. General Darius unfortunately asked me to get the... You know what? Let's go back and get the right orders. Fun, Larry. Okay. You there. Report on the land deed. Where is this egg mine? It's up on the hill, on the east side of town. Careful in there, the Kuama Queen has been blighted. They're only letting miners in. Died recently in the egg mine. He's survived by his wife, who owns a parcel of land we could use for another dog. Talk to the widow. Okay, where is the widow? Well, I hope like hell she's in the egg mine. Bloody hell. Alright, Larry. Before we head in there, we are gonna put... Well, where, okay. It's up on the hill. Oh, I'm guessing it means up there. Put your helmet on, Larry. This could get rough. This will likely get rough. Can we squeeze through here? Yes, we can. Larry! Well done. Okay, can we run up this hill? You got that kind of... No, come on, Larry. Yep, right on. Okay, what's in here? Nothing. Looks interesting, though. Could be fun. Fun place to hang out. Get drunk. Those patio lanterns. Okay, what the hell? Keep going. We're not going in there. We're not going in there either. That must be the egg mine. Is this the egg mine? Hopefully this is the egg mine. No. Where is the egg mine? Egg mine. Larry, you just climbed a mountain. Well done. Well done. Now you just gotta find this egg mine. It's up on the hill. Yeah, the hill where? Not there, that's for damn sure. Okay, you know what? Slide down this here. Okay. Does this lead to the egg mine? This looks pretty foreboding. I don't know if we should be going in here, Larry. Larry, you sure this is a good idea? I'm sure you know what you're doing. This looks not like egg mine territory. This looks like where you die, Larry. This looks like death. This is death? Can you climb this? Yes, you can climb this. Shit. Wait, I think that's one of the... Oh, you know what? Before you even approach anything, catch your breath. Larry is breathing heavy. Maybe we'll just walk. Just stroll casually towards this thing as it comes over to you and tears your face off. Nope. Okay. So. Well, this thing sounds like it's gonna hold. It's a good thing you're wearing, you know, 100 pounds of metal armor. Okay. Come on, Larry. I don't really give Larry too much breathing room, do I? It's like, run, Larry. Whoa! Whoa! Uh-oh. I think Larry might be in trouble. Did you see that thing? Larry, can you take it out? Can you take that thing on? It looks big and scary. Real big and real scary. And real multiple ones of them. Oh shit, Larry. There's more than one. Oh crap. Yikes. Can it even climb? Oh yes it can. Oh, it sees you, Larry. Larry! Oh my goodness, Larry! Get on the bridge, Larry! Run, Larry! Oh my goodness! Fuck you, you... Wow. Diseased. You got lucky you didn't catch that. You know what? Do not touch that thing. Although it really didn't destroy you like I thought it was going to. That crazy friggin' bipedal triceratops. Alright. Do you think you can do that again, Larry? Do you think you've got the cojones to take on another one? I think you do. Let's do this, Larry. Let's go charging in there like madmen. Into the fray! And of course, you can't climb a hill. Destroy it! Sure! Kill it, Larry! Slab it! Come on, Larry! Well, it is twitching out. You know what? This should be the easiest battle in the history of... Larry, you're gonna die. Well, maybe... Ah, you friggin'... Can you... Stab it, Larry! Stab the crap out of it! Okay. Okay, Larry is hurting very badly now. Larry's bleeding. Larry's bleeding bad. Put the sword away, Larry. Can you rest here? Yes, you can. Let's rest an hour and see what happens to Larry's health. It goes up a little bit. Oh, bones! Yeah, you see, if you would have tried to take them both on at the same time, that's likely what you would have been turned into. Okay, we'll sleep a little bit more. And by a little bit, I mean sleep until your health is full. Ooh. Daylight. Okay, I hope this is the way to the egg mine, because I, like, literally I have no idea where I'm going, so... I guess, I'm probably just about out of time for this video. Next time on Morrowind, Larry continues climbing this hill in the hopes to find the egg mine.